Map 8, Graveyard Shift. Another pun. How fun. I like the lighting here. Sticks out to me right away. You don't have to get tense lighting in these kind of great areas. Oops. Max with the SSG, wouldn't want to be shotgunning stuff along. God damn it. Why do you never take exactly one? I need them to take exactly one SSG shot, and they don't. It's like a 1 in 15 chance. It's so annoying. They might as well have regular weapon health. That's open now. Exit. I sound fucking sick as hell when I said that. Please don't shoot me in the back. Okay, rocket launcher, that helps. Again, I do like the lighting in the interior here. This is really cool. I have not much to say about this map. This is a somewhat boring little adventure map, I guess. I have no strong feelings one way or the other. Thank you. But how even is any of the keys? How do you get up there? What is this? There's this. Sounds like a 1 in 20 chance of, Mavis dying to 1 SSG hit. Like that. Okay, there's just a random fight there. Okay. Cool shortcut, I guess. At least they usually that in one rocket. What did that even do? Raise a random thing in the other half of the map. How do I get up there? You know, for what good running late too, this map sure enjoys it taking its sweet motherfucking time. What did this do? I've already been here. Didn't even open that. They kind of chip away at the enemies here. There's not really much of a anything, really. A little of that, so I need to go around, but I don't know how. Looks like I'm supposed to go up there, but I can't raise this bridge. Because I need a yellow key, seemingly. So let's find where to get a yellow key. Okay, okay. At least I have my goals in order now. Okay, it's in there. And get in there how I do? Wait, is that what the fucking switch? Okay. Sure. Cool, three rockets to do two revenants, that's fine. These ones teleport and if I ever takes you back to where you need to go. Get over there. I guess something at the start, that's my guess. Red key in there, like red key card. Oh great, there's four keys because this map needed more than three, didn't it? It just needed more than three. Get over there. How do you get up there? God damn it. Okay, it looks like there's something in the caves there. And there is randomly, because this is how you get up there. That's random. Okay, that's just, you can just run away from that fight. Why is this damaging? It's supposed to be like a boiler room or something? I guess. Okay, the damaging floor isn't that bad. I guess it's supposed to be electricity? So that's pretty neat. Okay, now that probably raised this in here. Yeah, there you go. Phew. Okay, boo ambush. Thank you.
Hmm.
This payoff is okay, I guess. All right, I'm out of here. Into the crates.
That was disappointing. That was really boring. I'm not even gonna lie, I'm sorry.
That was boring as shit. That was, it's so dark and it's like really dull. You just keep ending up going the same, you just keep ending up going in circles, to be honest. And it's like, okay, there's not really much major progression help. To be honest, like, you hit this one switch and a random lift raises for some reason. And it's like, okay, I don't know. I don't care about this one. It's not my favorite. Well, I guess I'll see you next one for map 9. That'll be pretty interesting. Yeah, that was... Okay. See you next one for map 9. Yeah, bye-bye.